blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night. Into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive.
Moment, we bring the prayers that have been written for Roger by his family, conclude those prayers with the words of the Lord's Prayer. Am I doing the prayers of the faithful? No, I'm not. That's good.
We pray for Roger's family, extended family, especially the owner, his devoted wife of 56 years, his four children and six grandchildren, all instilled with a love of family and an appreciation of life.
Lord, hear our prayer. We pray for Roger's friends, including the punters, the golfers, the dirty dozen, the caravanners, his workmates, all who enjoy his wicked sense of humour and loyalty.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray for Roger, may he find peace from his suffering, play the best 8 hours ever.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And we conclude these spoken prayers with those words Jesus gives us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Following our prayers of commendation here in the church, we'll take Roger's body to the hearse in procession. So I encourage you to leave the church in that way. There'll be a short prayer at the hearse. And then after that, I invite you on behalf of Roger's family to return to the North Albury Sports Club in LL Main Avenue to continue those stories that have been begun for us. And also there's an opportunity for those who have been a part of Roger's life, if you wish to, golfers, work colleagues, tennis players, to form a guard of honour. So as we leave the church, if you want to form the guard of honour between the doorway and the hearse, you're more than welcome to do that. Let us pray. trusting in God, we have prayed together for Roger this day, and we come to that time of farewell. There is